What SG, if they were all gone, which one would you have to have? Would it be vintage or is it a newer one?
It's a vintage one. The one that I've always had and been on nearly every album I've ever done is a guitar that now because it's been on so many, AC/DC songs, I just save it for the studio now and I keep it, I keep it away, I don't want to, because over the years when I used to use it live, it got so many bumps and cracks and I got to the point where I just thought, I don't want it damaged anymore. I want to make sure, preserve it, that, that it's there for when I'm doing, studio stuff, when I've got that guitar, it's ooh, so reliable, I just have to put it in and plug it in I can get all my guitars, line them up, and I can go through them all and go in and you put them in. Everyone will go, yeah, that's a great sound. That's a good sound. But hang, that one is your sound. That's the one.
Wow.
It's just got its own thing to it.